This song right here talks about prayer. Do y'all believe that prayer is very important for a believer? So we believe that there is a certain level of sanctification when you go to a certain area to pray. So today what we want to do is we want to talk about that spot where we go anytime we feel like we need to talk to the Lord. Anytime we feel like we need to talk to God one-on-one. This is our prayer closet, the spot. Come.
I need a place where I can let it all go. I say a table for my mind, body, and soul. When I'm running, I need a place to hide. And when I'm hurting, I need a place to cry. I need a place to be all alone. A place to humbly approach God's throne. A simple place, but anywhere won't do. A sacred place where I can get a prayer through. To the spot is where I go to pray. So I can stay in line and I can clear my mind. To the spot, eyes running like a faucet. I hit the prayer calls, that sense of all the nonsense. To the spot, I can let myself go. Let my brakes go to another plateau. To the spot.
We're gonna do a little more participation. So can we get y'all to clap like this? That's all right. Thank you. So beautiful. We appreciate it.
Once I'm there, I fall to the ground. This is my river, son, I lay it all down. I may be here just to intercede. My best friend's her, Lord, give her what she needs. At this time, I take no interruptions. Not the time for secular discussions. A simple place, but anywhere I won't do. A sacred place where I can get a prayer through. To the spot is where I go to pray, where I go to lay, and where I gotta stay. To the spot, same place every time. So I can stay in line and I can clear my mind. To the spot, I was running like a faucet. I hit the prayer closet, makes sense of all the nonsense. To the spot, I can let myself go. Let my praise flow to another plateau. To the spot.
Now, there are a lot of different synonyms for the spot. So real quick, we're just gonna go down the list, okay? Situation is. Amen.